People traveled far and wide to watch the launch from the Space Coast in person. Watch 2's Sanaiq Gebregetegis spoke to people who watched in awe as the rocket took off.
The AX-2 mission drew hundreds of people to Spaceview Park, where they could view the historic launch in person. And for many of them, this was a first-time experience that they'll never forget.
It's just like humanity at its best and sending people into space. It's just the coolest thing ever.
The crowd at Spaceview Park on Sunday kept growing as the time came closer to liftoff.
Since I was a little child seeing the Columbia shuttle take off, so it's always something I've wanted to see.
The second private astronaut mission for Axiom Space was the first time many got to see a launch in person.
We've seen, you know, plenty of launches from our house, but this is our first time actually driving out to Titusville and watching it this close.
It'll be cool to actually learn something so I can know a little bit more.
Folks traveled from across Florida and around the globe for this historic moment.
But it's like much better in reality.
I was like, when it disappeared, I was like,
it's such a, you know, monumental thing to come and see, isn't it? So it's nothing like this happens in the UK, so thought we better make the most of it.
Oh, it's pretty wild.
Yeah, I can't believe how lucky we got by being here, and especially with it being a manned mission, and like the first Saudi female on it as well. That's pretty cool.
We saw it lift off, there was no noise, and then about 45, 60 seconds later, you could hear all that rocket noise, all that thrust and so forth. That went on for about a minute.
Was it everything?
Oh! I enjoyed sitting around with everyone else talking about it, actually. That was quite a nice thing to do.
Everybody's come together, and one race, the human race, has come together to make something happen and to better their fellow man, and that's what I really appreciate most.
The weather playing fair and a successful blast-off gave spectators an out-of-this-world experience they'll always cherish.
I feel
really happy.
Yeah, me too.
Are you going to brag about it to your friends when you go home?
Yeah.
In Brevard County, Sanaiq Gebregetegis, WASH 2 News.
We'll continue to follow the AX-2 mission as the astronauts head to the ISS. Watch them dock and their eventual return to Earth right here on WASH 2. We'll be following their progress both on air and online at WASH.com.